Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to show you how I remove my makeup in this video. So I have a full face of makeup. I did my brows, my eyes, my lips, and my face. First I'll show you the Clinique Take the Day Off Cleansing Milk. And this is the cleansing milk that I use for my face now, since my face has gotten a lot drier. This is the Clinique Take the Day Off Makeup Remover for lids, lashes, and lips. I use this to remove my eye and lip makeup. If you're wondering why it's so cloudy, it's because I dropped a Q-tip in it. This is the Clinique Take the Day Off Cleansing Oil, and I use this when my face feels particularly dirty and I've been out all day. But I just stick with the cleansing milk because it's more it's gentler on my skin. I take a cotton pad and my eye makeup remover. And I have to shake up the solution because it's an oil mix. I tip it over onto the cotton pad, and then I place it and hold it over an eye. And actually, this one cotton pad works for both eyes. It's enough solution for both eyes since it's so oily. So you can see that I'm being really gentle with my eyes. It's a super delicate area, so I definitely don't want to pull and tug at it. So what I do instead of rubbing the cotton pad across my eyes is just gently dabbing, and then I lift up my lids to get the eyeliner that I put on my waterline. Now that my eyes are done, I use the leftover solution on the cotton pad to really scrub the lip product off my lips. Super dirty cotton pad. Now I go in with the cleansing milk, and I do 3 full pumps on my face. And I know it seems like it's a lot, but the thing with cleansing milk is that it's a drier formula than cleansing oil. So as I'm massaging it over my face for the minute that I do my massage for, it starts to dry up a little bit, and you'll see me in several seconds trying to get more cleansing milk, since I do add a little bit more during my massage, but of course I locked the bottle and I didn't want to fuss around with it. But I think it's okay, like as long as it doesn't completely dry on your face, because once it completely dries on your face, your pores are going to get clogged since you didn't even wash off the solution. So I do that all over my neck too. And what I'm doing here is I added water to the palm of my hands, and I am going in with the second massage. So you'll also see me adding water here since the milk is still drying. Or still dry, not drying. And what this does, it ensures that makeup and the cleansing milk is really melting off every trace of makeup off your face. So now that it's done, I rinse it all off. This is my favorite part of my makeup removal. Since I have so much eye makeup on, it tends to seep into my eyes. And with pollution outside and all that, it's important to use a sterile eye wash, and I don't think enough people do this, and I think they really should. So what you do is you don't miss the bottle, the cup, but you fill up the cup that comes with it, and about halfway, and then you tip your head back with the solution and you roll your eyes around. I'm not a master eye roller, so I just kind of like think about things that annoy me and then I just go crazy. Then I tip my head from side to side and then dump out the solution and make a weird face before I fill up the cup with another half full of solution, or half cup full, whatever, and do it for the other eye. So you don't want to use the same solution for both eyes because you'll be transferring the bacteria. So make the same face and then dump it out, and you want to use hot water to wash that cup. So you see that eye goop at the corner? It gets that out. Now my face feels squeaky clean, And this is the part where I jump into the shower and cleanse with my cleanser and For Real Luna to really get off every trace of dirt and makeup from my skin. Thank you so much for watching. Please give my video a thumbs up if you liked it or found it helpful, and share it with someone who you think should know about double cleansing. Comment down below telling me how you remove your makeup, and I hope you subscribe to my channel for more videos on the way. I'll see you in my next video. Bye!